Vanakkam and good evening, and I warmly welcome all of you to this a short Bharatanatyam performance. Before I begin this presentation, I would like to take this opportunity to thank Samarpana for Arts and Wellbeing for having me included in their online series dance festival, which is initiating the arts through the social media at our Rasika's doorsteps. So I'm really happy and privileged to be part of this online dance series program. Without further ado, I would like to start on my presentation. Today's presentation I have planned such a way my repertoire in two different sections. The first section will be from the modern day composer, poet, Bharatiyar. The songs are chosen from his compilation. And the second portion will be two different types of Nindas movies. So the first performance, the first piece that I'm going to present it to you is Bharatiyar's Kannan in Thai, from the poem called Kannan in Thai. In this poem, the Kannan is described as a mother. So Kannan is described as a mother, and the poet is using the nature to describe as child's toys. And the interesting twist in this choreography, including the folklore of Party Vadasutakale. So the mother taking this humorous folk tale to tell a story to the child to learn about the more human values of life. This music composition is arranged by none other than Dr. Rajkumar Bharati, and this choreography is taught to me by my mentor, Srimati Priyadarshini. So Ragam, Ragam Alika, Thalam, Adi, Kannan, Yenu Peruya.
Mama சரியான நேரம் பார்த்து காக்கை Ade.
Mohanapriyan Thavarajah.
that I'm going to be presenting from Bhardia's compilation of modern day poems. I think this poem, I think most of you will be aware of it, Chinnanjirukiliye. But this Chinnanjirukiliye is very much reflects on the Vatsalya Bhava, the relationship between the mother and the child. But here, in this context, in this performance, I've taken this song to a different angle, to look at the choreography from a father's point of view. So this choreography reflects how the relationship between the father and the daughter from a birth till a married off to another man. I think every father is very close to the daughter. I think I'm dedicating this song to every father who is watching this item behind the screen. Chinnanjirukiliye in Ragam Ragamalika Talam Tishtagadi.
Thank you.
There are lots of legend comes together. It's a good
composition to know different mythological stories for any beginner students. This Nidasuti in Ragam Kambodi and Talam Kandacha.
Yeah.
prastuti that I'm going to portray is Tandai Thayirnal Umakku Inda Ulagin Thaalvellam Varumoya.
How did you cope up with all the atrocities without having a father and mother?
So here in this composition, the poet again brings different legends. Sakya Nayana once, he throw the stone on you, and even you forget that and you blessed him with lots of love because of his devotion. Once Kandapa Nayana put the legs on you in order to replace his eyes for you, but even you forget that and you blessed him and you show the world his devotion. One Sundaramurthy Nayanar scolded you, Pitta, Peya. You forgive him and you took him straight to Kailash. So like this, there are many, many legends comes together to tell about the greatness of Lord Shiva. And these legends are literally an example of how the devotees have been showing the intimate and the honest love towards their Bhagavata Irundal. In Nate Kurujirakam, in Thalam. This composition is beautifully choreographed by Srimadi Britta Besser.
Tandai Thayirnal. Yeah.